There are times when people with bipolar experience crisis. That might be a manic mood where you're having psychosis, or it might be a depressive mood with suicidal ideation. What I think is helpful in terms of self-management is to have a plan. So if you feel your mood starting to go high, you've got a number of actions that you can take.